This Christmas season, let us remember the Blessed Virgin Mary herself, the woman of whom when the angel Gabriel said that she would become the mother of our Lord Jesus Christ, she said, "Behold, the handmaiden of the Lord, be it unto me according to thy will." Let us remember the selflessness of the Blessed Virgin herself, the mother of God, who played a prominent role in the redemption of mankind. Let us say the Rosary. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. It is my hope and prayer that the Blessed Virgin, the Holy Mother herself, will be an inspiration to all you young ladies out there who are about to become mothers. Learn from her example of what kind of mother that you should be to your child. A woman who is selfless, not selfish, who loves her child more than anything else and is willing to give her life for her child. Learn from the example of the Blessed Virgin herself. God's blessings be upon you all this Christmas season, and the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit be amongst you and remain with you always. Amen.